Swiss Army triplet. Another rudiment that should be done both right-hand lead and left-hand lead. We'll do it left-hand flam, left-hand tap, right-hand. It's based off of triplets. Again, nice and slow. The importance is about the sequence, first of all. Then you get it even and slowly work up the speed.